Bill 2020 has sailed through in 38 county assemblies out of the 39 that have so far debated the bill. ODM boss Raila Odinga says the move by the members of the assemblies moves the country closer to a referendum. Our political affairs reporter Josh Onsare reports on how the situation has been in several assemblies across the country.
The move by 38 county assemblies to adopt the Constitutional Amendment Bill 2020 edges the country closer to a referendum. The country surpassed the 24 county assemblies' constitutional requirement Tuesday. County assemblies from Mount Kenya region were on the spot during their debate on the bill, with all of them adopting the bill. County assemblies of Kiambu, Murang'a, Nyeri, Kirinyaga, Nyandarua, Embu, Tharaka Nithi, and Embu adopted the bill Tuesday, followed by celebrations in various towns in the region. The county assemblies were thought to be divided on the vote.
We've seen today Mount Kenya voting as one block. Kirinyaga has voted unanimously. Other counties have voted unanimously. I said it before, I will say it again. You can rent a Kikuyu, but you cannot buy a Kikuyu. Bottom line, they will still vote for their own people. They know what is good for the region and they will stand with the region.
It was the most attended session. Actually for the last 8 years or so, and out of the 53, there was not a single voice of no.
Tafadhali wekeni amani, wekeni amani. Mimi nimeuliza wa viongozi ambao tuko hapa, sisi ambao tunafikia rais na waziri yuko hapa, tuongee na rais kama ni huyu ahome atafutiwe kazi.
The rest of the region and the ASAL areas, the FCDC areas, to pass this bill so that we can be part of the rest of Kenyans who have expressed confidence in this
document. Our MCAs, honorable MCAs wa Kiambu, tuwapigie makofi. Tuwapigie makofi tena. Kwa sababu walisikia vile watu ya Kiambu walisema wakati ule tulifanya public participation.
This being President Uhuru Kenyatta's backyard, section of lawmakers allied to Deputy President William Ruto from the region have been faulting the report. Nakuru counties and Laikipia have also adopted the bill.
Ambao wamepitisha ni asilimia 95%, 85%. Na hivyo ni kumaanisha kwamba ukiona pale tulianza vile kulikuwa na resistance kubwa sana. Katika wiki mbili tatu ambazo zimepita, kumekuwa na mbadiliko wa mawazo ambao kufikia sasa tunaona kutakuwa hata tukiendelea miezi ingine ambayo inakuja, kutakuwa na mabadiliko makubwa sana.
The bill has also been adopted in the counties of Kakamega, Narok, Nyamira, Taita Taveta, Bungoma, Kitui, Makueni, Lamu and Garissa. Others are Machakos, Mombasa, Meru, Marsabit, Kwale, Migori, Isiolo and Tana River. The county assemblies of Siaya, Homa Bay, Kisumu, Busia, West Pokot, Trans Nzoia, Kajiado, Kisii, Vihiga, Samburu, Nairobi and Laikipia had already adopted the report. So far, only Baringo County Assembly has rejected the bill. ODM leader Raila Odinga has lauded the members of county assemblies for passing the bill. Raila says the assemblies have moved the country closer to the referendum, which the bill secretariat says should be held in June this year. Odinga further said despite the propaganda and misinformation that has been peddled around the law change process, the assemblies stood firm. 8 county assemblies are yet to debate the bill.
After the approval by the county assemblies, the constitutional amendment bill will be headed now to the National Assembly on its way to the referendum, which the BBS secretariat is predicting on an earlier prediction of June this year. Josh Onsare, TV 47, Kiambu County.